All right, this is all about respecting the process and being fully in myself, right? So yesterday I was talking a little bit about fear and being comfortable with being uncomfortable. So let's talk about that right now. Realness, there are people pulling in everywhere around me, this parking lot, and they're getting out and going to their cars and going to this new gym that I'm going to. So I'm filming this and it's making me extremely uncomfortable to be talking to a camera while there are like people like just living their lives, right? But I should be able to do me and be me, and they can still be them. No big deal. So today I want to talk a little bit about judging shallowness shallowly, okay? Underneath those shallow people is some depth, okay? You just have to open your heart and find it, and usually when you do, it's really worth it, because those people, they move from such a